Anyway, now it's the fungus's turn to get eaten. Some of them I'll pickle in brine, so I don't have to scoff them all at once.